mission. We was never free, just know it was plain to see. The media bigwigs telling us it's gotta be the way they say it is, forcing us to take vaccine. The world is truly fucked, not many left to disagree. For movies and sci-fi, getting hidden messages, signs what's coming. Sedated with a consciousness, social media running shit. The money flooding corruption, many got Epstein done, covered up, just mopping. Up the floor till it's clear, webs rules everything. What comes out, there's a million things, it's already hidden. You call it conspiracy, I call it logical thinking. How can you flood the borders with people and say there's COVID? How can you let riots worsen and say it's peaceful? They've been doing this for years without culpable intrusion. There's no prosecution, no courts, no real culprit. It's like it's vanished. Yo, gets money talks realness.
Our impulses are being redirected. We are living in an artificially induced state of consciousness that resembles sleep. The movement was begun 8 months ago by a small group of scientists who discovered, quite by accident, signals being sent.
They're all fucking frauds, bitches, masks, angels, my whole life never trusting. Over tracks of layers, tears in the face, pushing cries a river, never thinking straight. So it hides the player, what am I judging for? I'm as bad as any, hearts are broke many times while chasing vanity. People are hypocritical, two-faced, they're born actors in a small space, it's never true. Matter of factors, I've seen it and witnessed the whole heap of the treachery. I'm not perfect, but I'm kind, not let it get the best of me. Sick of fools stressing me, testing me, the blessing be. I can see him watching like the five cars back left of me, and I'm seizing the season, chances to cause anarchy. Bitches know I'm ready, got that lunatic mentality coming from a city. I left my heart there mentally, long way from home, but I bury heads discreetly.
The poor and the underclass are growing. Racial justice and human rights are non-existent. They have created a repressive society, and we are their unwitting accomplices. Their intention to rule rests with the annihilation of consciousness.
I can feel the creeping of a suicidal tendency. For a second I think about it, my past is getting me. But do I go out like that? I choose to make a change. No matter how bad it gets, it could never be the same as it was when I saw Dylan laying there in the sitting room. Had me dropping to my knees, crying till it wasn't new. That's why I can't look back, can't really think about it. My eyes water up, cause that's the saddest I ever had it. This is not a pity party, I don't want your sympathy. I'd rather rap on music, helps like therapy. I've been to a psychiatrist, laid in many chairs. What I found is you, who has to cure your own fears. You push it to the limit, there's no use going back. The power of hydrogenation, it can never be correct. I saw an outright sentence, I don't even know I write. Afterwards I look at it, think damn, that feels right.
We have been alone with friends. They have made us indifferent to ourselves, to others. We are focused only on our own game. Please understand, they are safe as long as they are not discovered. That is their primary method of survival.
A lot of shit going on out in the world. It's really hard to find truth. But you know, one day, we'll all find truth. Yeah. Comes out the end. Yeah.
Keep us asleep, keep us selfish, keep us sedated.
They're pulling the water out of the sand like sponges.
Blow it out your ass.